Okay guys, wait a second, let me get this full screen. Welcome to Warlords. Say hi to YouTube guys. Hi to YouTube. Okay, so this is a very fun game. Oh, by the way, my internet got an overhaul, so currently we have way better internet, but it still lags a little bit. Because this game uses a texture pack, lots of command blocks, it's insane. And I died. Yeah, so you have different types of battlers. So, and you have to destroy each other. This is a who's it called again? Oh yeah, team deathmatch. So basically you just slay each other. And I'm on the red team, so stick spec is great by the way. But there's a lot of lag as I started recording. Haha, and no, I will flee due to my time gap thingo. Come on. Come on. I died. It's so hard to survive if you're being followed by two other guys. Especially if they have better weapons. But I will get my kill. Because I'm very good at this game. But it's actually the first time I recorded, so you do not know that yet. Come on, my protective shield and skibam. Where are you running to? Come on, stop running. They all run away. Okay. Man, I will destroy you. But where is he? Oh, there he is. Come on. Oh, he died already? That's quick. But you got a bunch of special powers you can use during battle. Depending on the type of each... Oh, that is teammate. Depending on the type you chose. Oh, there is a single enemy here. That died already. One assist. That's not much. I'll help you, buddy. Come on, are there any guys in the middle? Yes, there are. None anymore. Oh my gosh. I'm being chased. And I died. This is sad. If you come across such a group and you're on your own and you're dead, really, cannot survive. Impossible! Okay, but we are winning, which is great, and I only got one assist, which is sad. Come on. Ooh, lonely enemy. Buddy. You shall not survive. Unless your teammates start helping you. Or my teammates start helping me. And he died already. And I only have half a heart left. That's not much. Come on, I need to regen. Okay, come on, teleport me, teleport me, teleport me, teleport me, please. Thank you. Got a bunch of health. Extra. So I got two asses. Yeah. Yeah. Healing bonus. Might just do an old trick. Climb into the tower and shoot everyone nearby. That's great. If you have a powerful weapon for long range. Otherwise, this can be a little bit odd choice. Okay, any blue guys? Blue guys, come on. I wanna shoot. No one? There is a lot of lag. So apparently recording causes lag. Ow. No idea how to solve this though. No blue persons? Where are they? Oh. There's one over there. There was one over there. Yep. He's dead. Where are the others? It's so empty in here. Are you just slaying them like crazy or what? Oh, blue guy. Okay. I saw him. I'll get him. Come on. Teleport me back and attack. I'll kill you. Haha. Missed you. You cannot run from me. Whoops, missed ya. And he died. We just slayed them like crazy. You shall die, buddy. You are not even my buddy. You will die anyway. Okay, buddy. Eat his. Whoa. The lag is insane. What the? I can't even battle anymore. What's happening? Okay, you die. Gotcha! Haha, got one kill. Okay, the lag is getting pretty serious here. It is due to my recording because I played another game before I started recording and I did not get that much lag, so apparently my recording causes lag. You shall not survive. Come on, battle, battle, battle! Teleport it back. Okay. Got one. No idea who I got exactly. Does not matter. Hey, I can still get him with the fire smash and the water. Did he die? Yes, he died. Come on, I'm ready to get out quickly. Break my shield and my power up. And victory! This is three broken weapons! GG guys! This is awesome! You earned 156 coins. Got 3 kills, 6 assists, 3 deaths. This is awesome! Okay. I think I might level up, even, but play streak, 3 of 3 completed. He has received 2 extra broken weapons. Let's go to my quest master. What have I left to do? Complete 1 match with at least 10 kills or assists and capture the flag. Daily quest. Oh, that's daily quest. Weekly quest. Complete 30 matches with at least 10 kills or assists in any game mode. Okay. Do I have a mystery chest? Only the 2 that I can't open. Weaponsmith. Let me repair those weapons. Common, 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 uncommon. Okay, let's check. What can I destroy? Flimsy Orc Axe of the Aquamancer. Do I have any other Aquamancer weapon? No. Okay. Let's see, that's a new weapon. The Protector, Salvage Cudgel of the Protector. You fight Orc Axe of the Protector, that's 102 max damage. The other one does slightly more damage, crit chance higher. Yeah, this one will get destroyed. Earth Warden. I have a better branch for the Earth Warden. 109 damage. Yeah, way better than this one. Crusader. Do I have any Crusader stuff? Pyromancer. Chromancer Berserker. Nope. Crusader will be kept. Berserker. Do I have any Berserker weapons? No, so I'll keep that. Aquamancer. Only the only one I've got. Got Honed Claws of the Pyromancer and Honed Steel Sword. Which one is better? This one does less damage. But you get more fireball damage, so... Oh, I cancel with that. Okay, let's select that one and delete the sword. Okay, I got 39. I will craft me... Nah, I will not craft a weapon. I will... I'll wait. Yeah, let's see. Let's try another capture the flag battle. Using the mage. Oh god, health already. And my claw. Okay, captured the flag. Tom, Tom, Tom. Oh man, you just look at me. I've got claws. Guys, I've got claws. This is awesome. I'm like a bear. No, haha. You shall not survive. So, let's make this the last episode. I'll play this and I'll see you then. Whoop. Guys, was doing an intro. You ruined it. Come on. Why did you do that? Arr, look at my claws! Look at my claws, my fiercy claws! I'll pinch you! Arr, I'll scratch you! Scratch, scratch! Let's scratch the walls, actually! Scratch, scratch, scratch! This is so cool! This is insane! Look at this! It's awesome! Try to make a 3D texture pack myself like this, but I just suck at it. Yeah. Oh man, that's cool too. That's a different skin, I believe. Nice hammer. Nice, nice, nice. By the way, if I have the... if I play as a... Who is this called? Can't remember. No, not a paladin. Same guy as his. Then, due to my skin... The only eyes left in the helmet are like green. It's like a bat eyes. It's so mean and evil. Looks great. Okay. 25 seconds left till the game begins. Ooh man, I'm so excited. But there's one problem though. My grandparents will... Okay, got a phone. Got a message. Okay. My grandparents will stop by for some keys and might quit. If they come, I might have to quit the episode. Okay. Rage on the battlefield. I shall destroy my target. You are targeted. Okay, let's kill that guy. Oh no, I'm getting wrecked. Leave. I died. So yeah, you have a lot of different weapons, each with their own strength, and a lot of different levels too, of the players. Different player levels. Come on, buddy. You will not survive this. Don't run! You will not make it out alive. Come on! Leave me alone! Run! To lag! I'll have to fight my way out! No! No! I got stuck. I got so stuck. Okay, respawn in 10 seconds. That's 2 assets. 0 kills, 0. This is bad. I really need to level up. Oh no, blue guy's coming through. Come on. You shall not run. I shall run. Cause I'm dying. These guys, the berserkers, are so strong. I'll just protect my flag, I guess. Or I'll sneak at theirs. That's better, even. I'll just sneak around the map. Have my base. And obtain their flag by guerrilla tactics. Not gorilla. Guerrilla. Something. Not sure how you pronounce it correctly. Does not matter that much. The only thing that matters is that I am stuck. Apparently. Come on. This is like a secret pathway. You're mostly hidden when you're using this. Can't go up there. And I'm under attack by a shaman. I remember the name! It's a shaman! Haha! Oh no, that's the paladin. The other one is a shaman. Can't use my special attack. That's odd. Yes, teleported away. No! Stop you! I said stop it! Can't run from the fireball hit me. Critical damage. Yeah, that's true too. The further the target is when you hit him with a fireball, the more damage you do. So I saw that guy standing there, so I will try to hit him from here. If I reach, this will do so much damage. Got it! You got hit, buddy! Come on, buddies. Try to attack me. Try to attack me. I will run. I will run. I will heal. I will die before I heal. Man, these guys are so strong. Look at that. That's a legendary weapon. Yeah. It's insane. No one's winning. No one got this any flag. 1-0. It's time to capture a flag, guys. Gotcha. I'll need to save my flag. They're capturing my flag! I'm just killing you, buddy. Oh, I'm just getting killed, buddy. I died. Red flag stolen, blue flag safe. Oh man, this is bad. This is so bad. This is so bad! No! There, our flag. You will not run away, buddy. Oh no, you won't. Gotcha. Twice. Three times in a row. Okay, let's grab their flag. Red flag got picked up. What? Speed bonus. That's what I will need. Got their flag. Or not. Got it. Let's move. I have to run. Oh man. I need to go. Quick, 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 quick. It's the only way I can get out of here safely. Red flag. Oh man, they are just in our base. Insane. Gotta go. Have to leave. Come on, heal. Great. Let's hide here. We probably will. Won't. Come. Guess. I was wrong. I am just dying. Run! Run, 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 run! Shield. Grab the flag, guys! Grab the flag! Got the flag! Help me! Come on, teammates! Oh, you guys are just terrible. My teammates are just a bunch of noobs. Really. I was walking there with the flag, no one coming to protect me. Where are they anyway? The only people I could see is blue and skeletons. Claw in your face! On your big, big face! Come on! Oh, it's so hard to select! Especially if power-ups in your hotbar. Especially with lag. Come on. It's taking so long. Blue wins in 6 minutes. Ooh, we got 20 coins. Why? Okay, buddy. Claw in your face. Oh yeah, I teleported, that's true too. Oh no, they're teaming. I died. There are so much blue guys. All the red guys just logged off, apparently. 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. It's time to attack. I'll save my flag and stay with it. Oh, here are all the red guys. Apparently. No blue guys. Okay, let's go to the top. That's an idea. Go to the top at blue base. Then I can just shoot anyone from up there. Get the flat more easily. Come on, you. You shall not get away. Run! Red flag stolen. Now you'll have to stop them. Go with the horse. Oh man! Did not see you coming. These guys have so much health. It's insane. Red flag dropped. Red flag safe. Yes. Oh no! Flag stolen again. Okay, I'll just grab theirs. I'll sneak again. And I'll just have to sneak out. Come on. Did saw you. These guys with... Oh, why does everyone have so much great weapons? Why do they have them? Why do you have them? Why can't I have them? This is so sad. I'll just have to level up. But I first want to get another kit. You guy shall not survive your deeds. Told ya. You too. Don't you run. I will get you anyway. Or not. Come on. Can't fire. Oh, no, I can. No, it's too late. I died. Oh, those teams. Blue wins. We have to get more kills. We'll still win. 30 more. Oh, actually, 6 more kills. Oh no, 7. More. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Go! Let's protect the flag. That was a red guy. Okay, guys. I'm running! And I died! Those teams, why did you do that? It's the same team from the other game I played. I'll just stay with my flag. Forever. Come on, you. Gotcha! Haha. You shall not get away with this. He died. Awesome. So, I'll protect this side here. Actually, let me go up here. Or not. There is a guy in our own castle. He logged off. You shall die. Red flag is picked up. No. We're busy killing this guy here. Okay, killed him. 4 coins extra. Don't run. Guys, the lag. Defeat. Ah. So sad. Got 2 broken weapons. GG, everyone. That's so sad. Yeah. I found... No! Take a look at this. These mystery boxes with so much stars can't be opened unless you have the right rank. This is so sad. Why do they do that? Perfect mandibles of the Avenger and Rough Steel Sword of the Earth Warden. I can probably destroy that Earth Warden sword. Yeah, it's worse. Look at that! Perfect mandibles of the Avenger! For the Paladin. Do I have any Avenger stuff? No. Okay. Let me re-roll a stats. But first, I'll choose a weapon to do that. Flimsy Orc Arc. You can't get worse than that, so... Weapon stats re-roll. Wait, what did I get? Result. Okay. I got a worse weapon. It is possible to get worse. Flimsy arc. Okay, everything rose. Except my damage, which became even worse. Refined orc axe? Serious? This is great! I got a much better weapon. Amazing. Haha. So, I tried to get 5,000 coins to get the... Where was it? Actually, let's check the Paladin. We got a... Avenger. Oh! Oh my gosh! We got epic! An epic weapon! Or a rare weapon, actually, for the Paladin. Okay. Let's select that. And change weapons. Oh man. I have to try this out next episode. Look at this. This is so cool. Take a look at that weapon. This is better than those claws. This is amazing. This is so good. Hall of Weapons. Let me show you all weapons in this game. So these are the common weapons. We got a scimitar, hammer, Chinese spike, walking stick, training sword, a steel sword, claws, orc axe, bludgeon, and a hatchet. Then we are onto the rare weapons. Also, just the weapons I've got. So, only rare, that's the maximum weapon I got. A granite mallet. Mandibles, which I have currently in my hand. Great. Golden Gladius, had that, but sold it because I had a better weapon. Got a gem axe. Looks nice too. Venom Strike. That looks amazing. And a Demon Blade. Got that too. Oh, there are more rare weapons. So. Oh yeah. Cudgel. Have that too. Do not have a halberd. Do have a blue crystal staff. And. Double side axe. Don't got that. And then you have the helms and armor. That's if you level up, which actually might do, instead of buying new classes, I might just level up everything. Currently, because I've got the mandibles for the Avenger, so I might just level up this guy. Let's see, shop right click, Paladin. Strongest ally is the light they use it to empower his weapon in order to vanquish foes and protect teammates. Okay. Yeah, the jar. Damage oriented, okay. Training. And so it trains thing. So skill upgrades. one class level for every upgrade. Let's do a paladin upgrade. Health, energy, cooldown, critical chance, critical multiplier. Let's do the health. And energy, cooldown. So I got a level 3 paladin. 40 shaman. Tender lord. The shaman combat upgrades. Health, energy and cooldown. Okay. Do not have enough coins anymore. So I got a level 2 shaman and a level 3 paladin. Avenger, actually. Yeah, it's all level 3. So I'm level 3 currently, which is great. You do more damage, more everything, basically. And I will try this out in the next episode. I will see you.